Avast ye filthy landlubbers, this be Sid Meier's Pirates. Peck Billy be the salty sea dog what gave me this game to play. Yar, today be talk like a pirate day, me hearty. Praise be to the flying spaghetti monster on this here holy day. The wind is in the sails, booty and plunder in await, lest one of the old sea dog gets a lick of the cat.
Yeah, I can't keep that up. But anyway, start a new career, I guess. Okay, I'm going to be an English buccaneer because I am English, but I'm not a buccaneer. But anyway, and I'm going to go with a name that appropriately sums up my enthusiasm yet ineptitude. And yes, apprentice level difficulty, please. And I'll have skill at fencing because I'm not very good at it, which is kind of ironic. Young and poor, you seek your fortune in a new world. To purchase passage, you indenture yourself, binding yourself to work on a sugar plantation for 5 years as payment. But on the plantation, your debts only grow. The seamen are really buccaneers. In need of knowledge, they invite you to join their party. But the voyage is unprofitable. The men decide new leadership is required. They nominate you to duel the captain for command of the ship. Oh dear. Haha, you fight like a dairy farmer. How appropriate, you fight like a cow. This is the end for you, you gutter-crawling cur. And I've got a little tip for you. Get the point? Ha. Gotcha. My insults are unmatched. Victorious, you and your friend put the malcontents ashore. Now it's time to set course for adventure, fame, and fortune along the fabled Spanish Main. Sweet. The sailing master takes you aside. Here in Port Royal, you'll probably be wanting to see the English governor and visit a tavern or two. The men will be anxious for plunder and adventure, so we needn't be sightseeing for too long. The closest Spanish city is Santiago, which lies a few days to the north. The closest French city is Petit Guave, which lies a few days to the east. Closest Dutch city is St. Eustatius, which lies many days to the east. So, north and east are our nearest other cities. Right, now I've had a little practice of this, because this is not just a simple platform game or anything. And the idea is basically to be a pirate, you know. The tavern keeper listens with interest as you describe your promising plans. Really, I wish I knew what they were. Oh, look at these guys. Look, it's that promising sea dog Mr. Threepwood, a rowdy group of 24 men asked to join your crew. Sure, I can use a salty sea dog like this group of thugs. Okay, and here's some news. England at war, malaria, new gold mines, malaria. Yeah. Okay, let's check our information. Party status. Crew is pleased, 56 days of food, 2,000 gold pieces, 64 men, 8 cannons. Sounds good. Personal status. English letter of marque. Okay. No title with the French, Dutch or Spanish. 25, fine health, 200 gold pieces. I guess that's my share. Promising apprentice. Ships, log, cities. Take sunsight. You need to do this for proper navigation or something. And this is an astrolabe, which is an ancient, old device for measuring the position of the sun and therefore your longitude or latitude or one of those things. And the idea is to get it at noon so that the sun is at the base of this thing. So I guess that's about right. Yeah. Okay. So let's continue. And let's leave and search for some plundering. So there have been several versions of this game. Sail ho! The lookout reports on the horizon. We're in English waters, the bastards remind you. Let's investigate. Looks like a merchantman. Let's investigate. And they're flying English colours. So I probably don't want to fight them because I'm, you know, on fairly good terms with them. So let's hail them for news. Ships news. England at war with Spain? Oh, okay. It's the same thing that I got in my... Yeah. So if England's at war with Spain, then maybe I should improve my reputation with Spain by attacking Spanish. Okay, that's another bloody ship. They don't show up on the main map, strangely enough. Probably another English one. Oh, no, they're flying pirate colours. Ah, it's the Duke. It's the well-known pirate Duke Moody Ford. He's chasing us, Captain. Fine. Bring it on, Duty Ford. I am Guybrush Threepwood. I'm a mighty pirate. Oh, but I missed. Yeah, you fire your cannons to the left or the right of your ship. Oh dear. Oh dear, he's trying to board me. Let's see, he's got 148 men. I've only got 60-something. Oh, damn it. He got me. The two ships crash together. Through the smoke, you spot Duke Moody Ford approaching. All right. I'm going to go with the rapier because it's fastest. There are no words for how disgusting you are. Yes, there are. You just never learn them. Oh, shit. I am rubber. You are glue. Ah. I've heard you were a contemptible sneak. Oh, too bad nobody's heard of you at all. I once owned a dog that was smarter than you. He must have taught you everything you know. I've spoken with apes more polite than you. I'm glad to hear you attended your family reunion. Ha. You have the manners of a beggar. I wanted to make sure you felt comfortable. I'm not going to take your insolence sitting down. Your hemorrhoids flaring up again? People fall at my feet when they see me coming. Even before they smell your breath? Oh. Yeah, so this fencing shit, you've got to like... there's like, you can attack high or low. It's not all just about insults. Unlike Monkey Island. You can attack high, low, or high or low, or in the middle, and you've got to block appropriately. You block, you know, by pressing up or down, or not pressing anything, and you retreat by pushing back, which, not my style. Come on. I've almost got him. A proper fucking... Oh, no, I don't believe it. Damn it. Your men flee in panic as the tide of battle turns against them. You bravely fight on and are wounded. You're imprisoned on the ship. Months pass as you await your fate. Oh, dear. Look at the months. Oh, no. Months pass quickly as you search for a way out of your predicament. Fortunately, you are still young and healthy. Your former comrades take pity on you and trade you for a nobleman they have captured. They agree to take you back as an apprentice captain. Yeah. I don't think there's any way to actually die in this game. As I was saying before, there's been several versions of this game. Pirates, this one, this is the first one, and Pirates Gold, and an even later version, like for modern Windows systems, which I have actually played. You arrive at the lovely seaside town of Santiago. Oh, the Spanish flag flies over this town. Okay, let's sail into the harbour. Even though England are at war with us, we're not officially part of England. We're just... I mean, England are at war with Spain. Yeah, you know what I mean. Okay. I don't have any plunder yet, unfortunately. I shouldn't have taken on a pirate like that right away. The tavern keeper listens with interest as you describe your heroic engagement. It wasn't that heroic. I bet I, 35 men, sure. Ooh, who's this guy? He's got a peg leg. Traveller from Santa Catalina to sell you information. No, I don't need information. Pirates plundered Trinidad. Yeah. Alright, let's, see what I... We do not trade with... Oh, dear. Well, that's unfortunate. You don't trade with pirates? That's discrimination. Okay. another ship in Spanish waters. A bark, Captain. I don't know what that means. The Spanish colours. Let's go to battle with them. Why not? Okay, they have 6 guns. I have 8 guns. They have 20 men. I have 51. Alright. Here we go again. I'll go with the longsword, I think, this time. Alright. No insults. Just fighting this time. I'm not good at this. I think that I might have won before if it was just some average captain. But last time it was that Soodle Smead or whatever his name was. Oh yes, there we go. Sweet. We've captured a 6-gun bark of 60 tons with space for 22 tons in the hold. Send a prize crew. Okay, let's take all this stuff. And need these. Take all the, 14 cannons, that sounds brilliant. Right, that was a bit better. I'll get that pirate ass beard, whatever his name was. Yeah, like, and there was, as I was saying, the latest version of this game, which was released, I don't know, a few years ago, I did actually play for a bit, and it's just, it's virtually the same game as far as I can tell, but, whoa, fast moving. With a giant crash, one of your ships grinds into a shallow reef and rapidly fills with water. Oh no! Which one? Party status. I've only got the sloop. I guess it was that bark that I captured. It's a good thing I took everything off it. Okay, the crew's pleased. Good. Let's continue our travels. There's a little town there. Can I get to that from here? Oh. A frigate. Let's investigate. I think they're fairly large. You can just see by the look of it. The Dutch colours. Fuck it. Let's fight. 27 guns! Okay, I take that back. Run away! Oh god. Okay, this was not wise. They've got 188 men. I think the oh god. See, winds from the southeast. From the southeast means that I can go northwest at the fastest. Oh god. Yeah. Come on. You can escape if you sail away far enough. Oops. Oh dear. Oh dear. I think they're going to catch me. No. Oh no. Shit! Oh, missed. Run away! Shouldn't have taken on a frigate. Should have known better. But, you know, frigate. So, this is, like a kind of... It's a game with a lot of freedom, which is a big plus for me. As you know, as you may know. If you've ever heard me talk. Oh! I don't think I'm going to get away from him. Or maybe I will. East, south, east. He has to keep turning to fire, and I'm in full evasive mode, so he may just fall behind fast enough. Even though the wind is against the sails. So I do remember playing the new game quite a lot, so this being basically the same game, it should appeal to me. But it's all about getting started. You kind of don't have much direction to begin with. You've got to just find your own thing. Oh, after a long chase, the sun sets, ending the battle. Good. Oh, whoa, what am I doing? Okay. God, this thing moves fast. I don't think I can actually land on the shore here. It just turns me around. Oh no, look, I can, those are my guys on the shore. Okay, well what I'm going to do then is get over here and walk them ashore to that town, I guess. Whoa. Yeah, God, it takes a while though. come on.